Hi, I'm Cindy here with Joel at Trilogy Ballroom, and we're going to be learning all about this amazing place. So I look forward to talking to you, Joel.
Great. Looking forward to it, Cindy. Thank you.
Okay, you're on camera.
All right. Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
It's going great. Awesome. Yeah, we're very excited to be here and be doing what we love, and that's teach and dance.
Cool. So I see you have a fresh new look here.
Yep.
Looks amazing.
Yep. You know, we've been teaching here in Rancho Bernardo for 5 years, but we felt it was time to give the studio a facelift and a fresh new look. So we knocked down a few walls and a new coat of paint and rebranded. We are now a Trilogy Ballroom is our new name. And we've got the same wonderful staff and same basic setup with our group classes and private lessons.
And so who was your designer here?
My wife and one of our employees, Danae, were the main designers with the new look. And it was really nice to be able to have the experience here already and know what things were working and what things didn't, and to tailor it a little bit more specifically to, you know, what, like for instance, a music station. It was just way more convenient for us to have it here,
right,
rather than have
Who's
it.
This gentleman here?
This is the famous Andre Baltier.
Hi, guys.
He's one of our top instructors here and competitors as well.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And, does a great job.
And how many different instructors do you have?
So right now we have 6 instructors here.
Okay.
6.5.
Right.
I can say. We have Tara behind the front desk, and she does a lot of our administrative work,
mm-hmm.
but she can dance very well, and so when she needs to get up and move around, she'll get out on the floor.
Okay, very nice. You obviously love Rancho Bernardo.
Yep.
So what do you love about being here, this location?
This location specifically, there's so much life going on around here. We've got the restaurants that are right nearby, you've got the post office, you've got just the, you know, it's the Bernardo Plaza, so there's lots and lots of people here. A Friday afternoon, this place is packed with the people going out to eat and now coming in to take dance lessons. There's a couple of new businesses that just opened up next door. One place we've really liked is Stretch You.
Oh yeah, we did an interview with them.
And I can't say enough good things about all the people that work over there and the services they provide. So
right.
Yeah, it's never dead here.
Right.
It's
right.
Always active.
And so what's the age range of people that you are, of your customers, clients?
You know, we have clients as young as, you know, in their early to mid-20s, mm-hmm. All the way up through our oldest client, I want to say, is 87, and really everywhere in between, but I would say the most often, the most common, our clients tend to be 40 to 60.
Okay.
Yeah.
And are most of the classes are like private lessons, or are they group lessons, or do you have both?
So we do a combination. We like to tailor our programs to each individual and what their goals are and what their dance needs are. So that includes private instruction, where they'll be either one-on-one with an instructor, or if it's a couple, they'll be two-on-one with an instructor. But then we also offer the group classes as a way to help drill, get muscle memory, and just repetition.
Mm-hmm.
You can get the concepts pretty easily with the private lessons. It's not you know, brain surgery. But the problem is your muscles need some time to just absorb the information and to just get it ingrained in you.
Sure.
So there's no substitute for the group classes.
Right.
And so we like to take a two-pronged approach that way.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah.
Anything else you'd like to share about?
We're really excited for the 2019 calendar. We're putting on a lot of different events that we're going to try out, social events, events where we can go out dancing. We're going to do a hornblower cruise. We're going out to this event, Salsa Under the Stars, which is down in Seaport Village. We're doing dance parties here at the studio that will be open to the public about once every other month. And then we have our regular practice sessions once a week. That are kind of like the third prong to our effort to teach people. You know, you have the private lessons, the group classes, but then we also have practice sessions once a week where it's a very comfortable environment with, you know, maybe 10, 15 people where you can just practice your dancing without an instructor necessarily right there telling you what to do and when to do it. And then we're going to do about every other month like a big formal party Saturday nights where we're hoping to draw lots of people from all over the county to come in and dance with us.
Okay, nice.
Yeah.
All right, well, cool. Thanks so much for having us.
Of course. Thank you so much for being here.
Okay. Here you're having a grand opening. Tell me about that.
Yeah, we're very excited. You know, we did our soft opening about the middle of October, but we're revving up. January 12th is our grand opening. It's going to be from about 6 to 9. It's open to all people that are either associated or new to the studio. Friends, family, anybody's welcome. There's a really fun, easy beginner class that we're going to teach. Mm-hmm. Then we're going to have an open dance floor after that. We're going to have lots of great food, great music. We're going to raffle off some prizes, get to meet the studio, the staff. And so please, please, please mark your calendars. January 12th, come on out and dance with us.
Sounds good. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay.